the shooting. Police are also trying to track down who shot a man who was found behind the wheel of a crashed car overnight. Officers found that wrecked car on West 86th Street near Michigan, and that's when they discovered the driver had been shot. At this hour, the driver is in critical condition, but police don't know where the man was shot before his car ended up wrecked.